Hey guys, UltiWolf here. They'll be finishing Sonic Forces. So I'm gonna quickly hop on YouTube so I can access my own stream. Make sure everything's working just fine. This also helps get my view count up. I don't know. I mean, as long as I don't change anything, everything should be fine. Yeah, so that means I won't be needing this. Which means I wouldn't need to start up my stream on another device, but hey. It works. Okay. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, Sean still has the least amount of medals. Alright, let's do it. Okay, Infinite, what you gonna try? And what you gonna do? We all know what you're gonna do, at least me, but still.
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
This is terrible. Our forces were all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Infinite is Nightmare Fuel, and I don't know what. Roll! I saw the last red ring I needed.
Time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
Absurd! What can that rival do with an all-out attack?
Not this time, stupid bots. Hello again.
Activate the Phantom Ruby. Make them wish they'd never been born.
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
I'm pretty sure Tails said that whatever the Phantom Ruby conjures is actually real to whoever is afflicted by its effects. So slow.
The rookie is our only hope now.
Wonder why there are burst with, or I mean, yeah, burst wisp bombs there instead of, say, I don't know, hover, which provides pretty much the same effect except much more controlled. Wow. That's embarrassing. So many rings, too. We're not getting S on this. Called it. Never mind. Forgot the daily mission bonus. The most amount of medals a character can have on screen at once is... includes... two gold medals, which are each 10, which are each 4 silver medals, which are each 4 bronze medals. 3 silver medals, which are, each consists of 4 bronze medals, and then 3 bronze medals. Okay. Actually, okay, so we're on 17. Gotta keep note of that. Show the SOS on the... Okay, either way, there aren't any SOS missions. Alright, let's do it.
You must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Whoa! Okay, I wouldn't say that that was very fair. Get wrecked, Infinite. Screw you. And your cheap tactics. Oh, I lost control of this. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're doing this.
I'm gonna evacuate in time. Let's do this. color in there.
Sounds like you're our only hope, rookie. The rescue is in your hands.
Shut up, Hector.
You got this, right, rookie? Lightning! Nice work. A fine display of skill.
Wow! You really showed him who's boss!
Come on! How am I gonna top that?
Easy, Vector. You don't. Got on just before I lost my rings.
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
Should be an instant S. Yep. Alright, awesome. Wolf 2 now has a gold medal. Okay, so what? We just killed Infinite, I believe? Okay, so... Oh. Ah. I think I recently played this level. Yep.
According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore.
Got them all. Turn around! Turn around! There we go. Refuse to go in the water. Or chemicals, whatever the crap you want to call them. I guess I have no other choice. And going up here was pointless. Oh, pretty much, at least. Right. Bubble shield. Pointless. Tails, this isn't water. It's a chemical plant. Why would you think this is water? It's pink, for crying out loud. Water isn't pink. It absorbs everything but the color blue. That's why water is blue instead of pink. These chemicals absorb every color except for red and white, or whatever color combination gets you pink. I'm pretty sure red and white gets you pink, because pink is just lighter red. Classic Sonic cannot breathe underwater for for 30 seconds anymore. Alright, S. Alright, Wolf 2 now has a gold medal and a bronze medal, and I think almost he's like over halfway getting another bronze. Blue check the stream feed. Yep, he's about 2/3 of the way. Alright. Ah, yes. Red Gate Bridge. I'm actually changing characters a lot more than I normally would. I would just stick with UltiWolf or someone. Yeah, no, normally just stick with UltiWolf.
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere.
You want to know the odd power about Sean? He was created after, or he was created in Dog's in the story, in my story, Dog's Five Realms of Revelation, before I created him in game. There we go.
We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city.
Funny thing about Redgate Bridge is that if you die fighting Metal Sonic, then the Metal Sonic music doesn't play. Instead, the normal Redgate Bridge music plays. Oh good, I had a shield. I literally did not notice this until just now. With the Avatar character, you really gotta spam if you wanna hit Metal Sonic or Infinite. By spam, I mean spam X, or whatever your jump button is. Oh darn it, didn't hurt him. Earn gold medal honors as a dog. Mission complete. A drill, a wisp on, a bow tie, top hat, a bow tie, wristband, whatever, black sneakers, black sports tape. It goes around your. I don't know what that is. Okay, let's do it. took the wolf. Bingo.
Two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Speed and timing. We just have to keep this up.
Ha, and I didn't restart the double boost.
We'll get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun.
There we go. Alright, let's go.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Oh no! Really? Really? Okay, so I believe we just fought Metal Sonic, so... Evergate Bridge. Oh, I carping hate this level. It's gonna take a lot of effort. I was going to say that this Wisp is literally a combination of these two, or in this Void Wisp has the abilities that are basically the combined abilities of these other two Void Wisps, but no, this one has a invincibility gives you invincibility temporary invulnerability after collecting 100 rings, while this one has a slide distance extension. Might as well get this new Wisp on a notification out of the way. Okay, let's see here. I believe there's only six of each Wisp on. I believe there's only six different variants of each Wisp on, so. Because I've had six Lightning for a while now. I just got sixth Drill. I've had six Hover for quite a while. Longer than I've had three Lightning, but still. Are they the same? I think they're the same. Actually, no, I think these ones have more color to them, but still. Yep. Alright, let's go. Was the Avenger Fox gonna be one of these guys? Hope so, he's the only one that actually put any effort into the game. because he actually has... This guy put a bit of effort. He might still be playing. I mean, he has to still be playing, because he's literally one medal away from getting triple gold. Wait a minute. No, no, because he has... Zombie Skull here has a... No, because it takes four silvers to get a gold. And he currently has three bronze. Okay. Yeah. Alright, let's do this.
Diversionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Really? Might as well be just be using the D-pad for the void wisp on because it's only going cardinal directions. Wow. A sand waterfall. A sandfall? Here, I'm gonna try to. And try some. Yeah. Oh. Oh. Did you see that? Okay. I can do. I can pull that off. Just need that wisp on. That. You know what? No. Did that always happen? I don't think that always happened.
Perfect! Time to head back!
Hold on! There's a massive energy source approaching!
Can't let this thing get to the chemical plant! Keep it busy there as long as you can, rookie!
You take my rings, now I take your life. Say ya. I swear, it's just an invisible barrier right behind those walls preventing you from, like, so the guy's just running into the wall or just stops because it's, yeah. Geez, it's already 30 minutes. Started streaming 29 minutes ago. But we're 30 minutes in. Hmm. Alright, I'll do it.
Alright, time for Operation Big Wave. We'll surge forward and sweep the enemy away.
How absurd! What can that rattle do with an all-out attack? I'll smash them to smithereens!
Hello.
Some Ruby. Make them wish they'd never been born.
Stay calm. What you're seeing isn't real.
It's no use. Our troops are scattering in the confusion.
Ah! It's too bad. Our forces are all gathered together, and now they're plunged into chaos.
Lightning! Lightning! Lightning!
No, not this time. You ain't making me lose my 401 rings this time. I wish if you had a rental avatar, or even a avatar from an SOS mission, they would, like, follow you around. Even in, taxi stages. And they'd show up next to you. And then when you rescue them from capsules and blue SOS missions, they'd follow you around and turn the stage into a tag team stage if it wasn't already for the remainder of the mission. And then again, showing up on the results screen. Like, that'd just be such a cool... That'd be really good attention to detail. I guess we just did Guardian Rock. I'm still playing some Hollow Knight after this. Do this. Mind you, we are not doing secret stages or extra stages. It's gonna be like the human fall flat stream. Except in this case, I just don't want to do them instead of me not having the time to do them. Carp. Made it. When did I change layers? Wait, what the carb? Wait a minute. Trigger a previous checkpoint. Interesting. We're just about at the end of the level, after this little auto section, right? Oh! Really? Are you kidding me? Try this again. Ha! Gotcha! We're on 21, we only have 9 more stages to go, thankfully. Who's the Avatar character? Did I forget to switch out of Wolf 2? I think I might have forgotten to switch from Wolf 2. Yeah, I forgot to switch from Wolf 2. Get Sean some medals. He is loading. He's two almost back to back.
Hey, the defense system still.
No, I'll hold off on.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
I'll play Hollow Knight later. Yeah, I'll play Hollow Knight later. I'm lazy. Top of that, I have other friends I want to play with. Oh, jeez. Okay, then. Okay, then let's start moving right now. Oh, come on right now. Wait, did they already run out? Just a phase. Ow! Let me spit. No! What the carp just happened? You know what? No. No, you don't deserve that. I'm getting a restart. I declare a restart.
The defense system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched on auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
No. Not this time, Mother Carper. My turn! No! Yeah, Vector, are you sure about that? Because we're already out of the opposite gravity section. Or section.
Don't get too cocky and fall.
Hey, it's Sonic we're talking about here.
Yeah, I can just fall then. Yep. Should be end level. Oh, wait, no, we still got a little bit to go after this. What? Are you kidding me? Just are you serious? Oh, come on. Just come on, are you really serious? I cannot do all that again. Iron Fortress is my worst nightmare. Just like carping hate Auto Fortress or Iron Fortress. It also has a mother carping auto scrolling section. I like the music for this one. No. Too bad you don't get to listen to it for long. Not too fast. Slow down a bit. Okay, I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. Oh, good, I already got that one.
There's a big battle going on.
It's okay. We can hold for now.
Our other forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
And level end. Hello. See if I can beat this in under an hour. Technically, I couldn't publish this on speedrun.com because for two reasons. First of all, I didn't start a new game. Second of all, I took a break. So those are two big no-nos when it comes to speedrunner, getting admitted to speedrun.com.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boost! We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two max power, not even null space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Okay then. Crap. Nope, I missed.
How's the battle going?
We've got him on the ropes. If our fleet can keep the upper hand, we should have things under control soon. You're going to miss out on the fun if you don't hurry, Sonic.
And then just style on him a bit. And we're almost there. Level end. There's actually invisible collision to the left and right that prevents you from going past the goalpost. Oh, wait, whoa, the daily mission bonus ended. That doesn't sound very daily. Wait a minute. Oh. Alright, Imperial Tower, and it's a rescue mission. Nah. Dogs 5, Sean was sent to rescue some people. Well then. That was easy.
Is there anything we can do?
Assuming that wasn't the path I was supposed to take with the hover wisp on. Yep.
Need to fight fire with fire. If you can get close enough to that sun, the prototype should cancel out the effect.
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then. Give it up, rookie. Fall back. Cover.
Show.
Please, come back in one piece.
Neat. And we're at the end, or almost the end.
Stop the sun. You'll burn up like a moth gone to a flame. It's over.
You're a real soldier now, rookie. You can do this.
Revisit. Oh, I see it.
Boom.
Pow. Alright. Five more levels. Alright, Mortar Canyon. Grind rail. Yep.
Used up a ton of energy. Phantom Ruby should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships.
How about we let him keep his feet so that we can run like a little coward he is?
Shield them from damage.
I mean, yeah, he's determined, but he's still a bit of a coward. I'm betting. That isn't good. Saved it!
Ship 7 has been crippled by heavy fire. Evacuate the flagship. All hands abandon ship.
Carp. I just quickly get all these. Is any? Okay, good. No. Boom, 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 boom.
Ship 3 took a direct hit to the bridge. They're falling back. Ship 7 has been crippled by heavy fire. Evacuate the flagship. All hands, abandon ship. Sorry, Sonic. We've done all we can. Good luck out there.
You did plenty already. Leave the rest to
us. What exactly did they do? Carve Tarnak! Well then, only like two retries. That was conveniently timed. Oh, five bronze medals. Not four. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid the rest of the SOS. Now, I'm changing my avatar to Ulti-Wolf for a very specific reason. Alright, is there any Wispon that increases my speed? It's probably only going to support Asteroid, but still. Yeah, alright. There you go, buddy. We're going with the protective shield. It grants rings when entering. Okay, yeah, this one maximizes wire attack. So, yeah, this is the one I want. Let's just throw in an additional. What? Why is there no wisp on icon there? Like, it knows that you have... You know, why doesn't it just show up as a tag team stage? And why doesn't the final stage also show up as a tag team stage? Even though it's a tag team stage in the most literal sense. Alright, Infinite, let's do this.
Would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the...
Nope.
Why not, here doses the masked clown. Might as well make
okay, since this one is timed... Speed up. Need as much time as I can get. Luckily, check the stream. Yep, it's blocked. Alright, skip.
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
The carpet did you do with those wisps? Yeah, you can only do one with the avatar. The avatar character. Carp. Go. Hit him. What? I was supposed to be invincible. What the carp?
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Bada bop boom. Sorry about this stream, but I gotta quickly resync up my controller. Oh, jeez. Yeah, this is embarrassing. Okay, yep, then now it should be ready for syncing. Bluetooth mode activated. And then yeet. Yes. Okay, we're good. Let us continue. Controller died. Got him. One more good series of hits should do the trick. Bada bop boom pow. What the? Hey, Infinite, you jerk! Get over here, you coward! Whoa, what the? Did it auto-jump? What? It auto-jumped just before I hit that. What? I didn't know it did that. I just like to jump before... Well, since I like to jump before hitting the opponent with the double boost, I guess I wouldn't have figured that out. Hmm. Alright, Iron Fortress time. Carving hate this level. And, of course, there's a Carving SOS. Ugh. 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 Ugh.
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
The doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and
Are you kidding me? Just Wow. Oh, carp, nah, I'm getting my revenge first.
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up
to look at that speed. Look at that. Dude, look at how much. Look at how too much of speed I had. Look at that complete fail. Carp, darn.
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Don't let your guard down yet.
No.
We have to find the entrance to the central.
Are you serious? Why did you?
Eggman.
What just happened?
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
I jumped. Now I'm out of 3 try points.
Phantom Ruby signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman.
Guess what, Sega? Guess what, Sega? It's my turn. No. First try, let's go.
No luck here either.
It's searching, it's still nothing.
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
My turn! I said the wrong thing, but it doesn't matter! Also, Knuckles, you should probably pull those shoots back, because the passage that I just took has just collapsed. On top of that, there's a high chance that your people will just fall through the floor, whatever the carpet. However the crap you want to say it. Nice try.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. Hurry!
You're on it. Here goes.
All right, it's time. You know, you should really be able to choose, like, the between three different avatar characters, and then choose between three of your avatar characters. If you have more than three, and then send them into battle, then if you have three or less, then you just select all your avatars, and they all get brought into battle. basically the Dax is the triple tag team that is here. Sort of, if you understand what I'm saying. I know the cube respawn is useless here, but whatever. Actually, no. No. The Wispawn that breaks everything. Let's do it. I mean, up to three. Yeah, so you can just bring one avatar in, or you can bring two or three. Give it a little bit more freedom. It also helps the code. It also make the coding of the feature a bit easier.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby? That's insane! No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
And bada ba boom pow. Alright, this could be a new record for me. Depends on how quickly I can beat phase two. What the? Cart! Ugh! No. I'm getting a new record here. Or fail trying. And by fail, I mean fail to reach after I complete the mission. This means no deaths, because that only adds to my timer.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's insane. No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic. You'll always be our shining hope.
Okay then. Bada bop boom pow. You made the same joke twice. I'm gonna try hit his hand twice, then drill his hand, then hit the core. Nope. Carb! Oh wait, I just realized. The second half of missions, the second batch of... Well, technically, I did a bunch of SOS missions this time, so that added my timer.
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance. Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
Mm-hmm. Bada ba boom pow. The fact that one of the wisp bombs just make you flat out invincible. What'd I do different? Oh wait, they tried the drill actually hit him. As I was charging it. Darn it! You screw it, I'm done. I'm done restarting. Egghead, you're dead. I don't do well in tight spaces. Sonic. 2017, I believe. Are you... I'm done! May have lost skill, quite a bit of skill, from the long absence of playing this game. Doesn't mean that I'm gonna quit easily. No. Fine. I don't need help anyway. It's my turn.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane! No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
Boom! Pow, bada, ba.
defeat him!
Go for it, Sonic!
Here we go.
Victory is ours for the
finishing move. And now Egghead has been skewered. Let's go. Yeah! New time record. Let's go. Let's go. Yes! I'm most proud about the time record than anything. It's really hard to whittle that thing down. I'm gonna check my ranking. Probably nowhere close to being number one, but hey, it gotta be like the top 1,000 or something. Never mind, I'm 33,000th. How do you whittle this down to 3 minutes, 7 seconds, and 99 milliseconds? How do you do that? See how I stack up against... Really? Really? Huh. Well, wait a minute. That is not right. I beat that in 45... Yeah, see? See? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Why does it say... Okay, then... Okay, I need to figure out my exact time. Okay. Let me write this down. Alright. That's top 100. Okay. What? I don't even get to see what my actual time. I don't even get to see where I would be if. Oh, screw you too, game. Just screw you too. Look at that time. Look at that time. Look at my time. Or look at the time on this leaderboard. That is not right. That time is from before I even changed my username from that embarrassing old one. That is so stupid. Anyways, we beat the game, so hooray, okay. I didn't know I needed to get about entire minutes. Entire minute and 38 seconds faster in order to beat the record. Wait a minute. They're both the same! Anyways, guys, make sure to like the stream if you enjoy it, subscribe for more streams and videos, hit the notification bell to hopefully get notified when I start new streams, upload new videos, and prepare new premieres. Might not work, because again, one of those smaller channels. The YouTube algorithms tend not to cooperate as well with the smaller channels as they do the larger ones like Markiplier and SMG4. Anyways, have a howling good day. This has been UltiWolf entering the den.